Good morning, world. It's about 10 a.m. this morning. About to go to work for a little bit just to cover some of these expenses. But what I want to talk to you about this morning was just I want to talk about entrepreneurship and the journey of it and the struggles and all of that good stuff. Because entrepreneurship it's a great thing, but it can be very hard at times. And me, I started my company back in beginning of 2014, but the ideas were created in the summer of 2013. And all the way up until now, I've learned a lot. Like, I've made a lot of mistakes. I've accomplished a lot. I look back sometimes and I'd be feeling like I haven't really did anything. But when I really sit back and look, I'm like, man, I really came a long way with this business and and this entrepreneurship journey that I'm taking right now. And like I said, I've learned a lot. And one of the most important things that I've learned is advertising and marketing. You can have the greatest idea in the world, but if you do not have a clue about advertising and marketing and getting that idea or whatever idea that you have out there to the people, if you don't get eyes to see what you're doing, to listen to what you're doing, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you have the number one greatest idea in the world of a rocket ship that could go to whatever your idea is. It doesn't matter if you don't understand advertising and marketing. And that's what I'm really getting into really deep now. That's the reason why I chose to get on with the iPass 2 and the Empower Network, because Empower Network teaches you advertising and marketing. They teach you how to use the internet to advertise and market, because if you're able to use the internet, man, your possibilities of your business are just endless. Like, the growth of your business will just skyrocket. So that's why I know in 2015 my business, Ruach HaKayat, we focus on vegetable garden installation and organic landscape. Like, it's really going to go to another level in 2015 because of what I'm learning now. I'm learning about how to advertise and market my business. That's so important. So important. So if you're an entrepreneur, I really strongly encourage you to take a look at advertising and marketing, because that's the number one aspect of anyone's business that they need to learn: marketing, advertising. So I encourage you to look at go to www.righthandwealth.com. Righthandwealth.com. That'll take you to my online business website. You put your email in, you listen to the video, you pay for a $7 trial that gives you access to a system that's going to change how you do business. It's going to show you how to advertise and market through the internet by selling their products. But this is a great education tool. I paid for this system because I definitely needed it. I needed the education on advertising and marketing because it's very important. Like I said, I've made a lot of mistakes in my first year of doing business, with coming to taxes and just recording everything. But this stuff, I will get better over time. I will get better over time. This is just the first year. I'm in it for the long term. I'm looking to have this business for 20 plus years down the line and however long, and then passing it down to the next generation. And it's very important that I learn what I need to learn now while I'm young. I'm only 23, have my own business. Me and my brothers, we started this business, and we're looking for great things to happen. So just wanted to give you that little piece. Go to www.righthandwealth.com so you can see the system that I use that teaches me how to internet market. www.righthandwealth.com. I'm gonna put it in the post so you can just click on it. Peace.